हेलो गाइस, वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू रिव्यू अबाउट लक्सर फाइन राइटर पेंस। सो हियर आर 10 सेट ऑफ पेंस फ्रॉम ब्लू टू ग्रीन एंड ऑरेंज टू रेड। सो दीज आर ब्यूटीफुल पेंस, यू कैन ऑल्सो हैव अ ट्राई ऑन इट। दिस पेंस आर वेरी गुड, दिस आर ऑल्सो वाटर प्रूफ पेंस एंड दिस आर रियली वेरी वेरी नाइस। सो लेट्स टेक द प्राइस टैग हियर। सो हियर वी कैन सी देयर आर 10 सेट्स ऑफ पेंस एंड each cost rupees 10 rupees, so total 10 sets cost about 100 rupees. So now we are going to review about the nib of the pen, so let's check it out. So the nib is really cool and it is also sharp than other fine liner pens. It is obviously good than Luxor Fine Writer. I like this. Now we are going to see about the orange pen. What are these? So we are going to see about the nib of the pen. So as you can see, these are really sharp. Let's check it out on the paper. These are very smooth, really very smooth. I just love it. The texture of the pen is very very bright. These are very good for note taking as well as for drawing. I used to take notes with this pen. These are very cool, very very cool. In this pen, by applying very less pressure, we can write on the paper very smoothly. Now we are going to check about the full sets of pen here. Oh wow, this looks awesome. Now we are going to check about the defects of the pen. The defect this pen is that the nib goes off when you apply pressure on the paper. So this is really awkward. The nib goes inside the pen and you can't pull it out. Now we are going to check about another dispute here, that is the in orange pen. When I applied it on a hard paper, the pen nib just got broken. The whole pen got wasted here. The nib was broken fully. This thing I don't like in this pen. After seeing the overall review, there are some disputes, some disadvantages, but there are some advantages also. I can say the advantages are more than the disadvantages. So you can try these pens. These are really good. These pens also come in waterproof. So guys, here let's check out the waterproof test. Now I am using the blue color fine liner here. Now I am applying water on it and you can see that it is completely waterproof. It is completely waterproof here. I am rubbing it with my hand, but the water is completely waterproof. Really loved it. Thank you.